You are made for greatness. I don't know if you believe that, but it's true. And there's gonna be people that's gonna tell you that you are made to be who they want you to be, and that your potential is limited to their very small imagination. Don't believe that. If there is a God, and I believe there is, and if he created everything, and I believe he did, then that means that you, my friend, have a purpose. How do I know that? Because everything that is made for a reason. The sun is bright in the sky, regardless of what you think of it, regardless of how you categorize it, does what it was made to do. And that's to shine, it's inescapable. When I see the moon, I see the beauty of God. When I see the stars, the trees, all the nature, I see the beauty of God. So when I see you, I see the beauty of God. Now you being made in the image of God, you have to look in the mirror and you have to say, I am not a nobody, I am not a nothing. I do have value and it was given to me by the Creator himself. I will be who I'm supposed to be. I will do what I'm supposed to do.
And that's reflect God. Reflect greatness.